So I got this film developed 8 years ago and just took it back in to get it scanned. It was originally shot in 2015 on a 100-foot roll of Kodak Tri-X 7266 16mm film on a good old Bolex H16. And what you're gonna see now is the cut of the film that I physically cut and spliced like a caveman for a film school exercise, starring my dudes Dom and Francisco. Here's the original overscanned 16mm scene with my original score, The Shadow Stalker.